45 years ago this week, a song written and recorded right here in Metro Atlanta exploded onto the music scene, becoming an international hit and a bona fide dance classic. We're talking about I Love the Nightlife, of course, but you may not know it has roots in a 100-year-old Douglasville home. Good Day Atlanta's Paul Milliken discovers how a local songwriter created pop music gold.
If the walls of this Douglasville home could talk, well, they probably wouldn't. They'd sing.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, poor boy bound to die.
Susan Hutchison grew up in the house on Campbellton Street.
Straight run, and I used to go down the banister.
Her family's had it for 70 of its 100 years.
When it was being built, it was a dirt road, and the builders of the house camped across the street in tents. And my dad was 6 years old and would ride his bicycle down from the house where he lived with his family and watch them build this house.
Behind this yellow door, Susan Hutchison fell in love with music. And it's where in the 1970s, she and a singer named Alicia Bridges began writing and recording music demos.
There was just a swinging door over here, and that was where we were recording in the dining room, and
wow.
Mom's making jam in here. And then we had a little nightlight that I ran over the top of the door, and when we were actually recording, I would turn that on.
One of their songs began with a simple chord progression.
We started noticing disco, disco Doug, disco Rilla, disco everything. And somehow we came up with the idea of the record spinning round, and the record is a disc. Disco, disc go round.
I love the nightlife, I've got to forget on the disco ride.
Released in the summer of 1978, I Love the Nightlife was soon burning up the charts, going gold, even earning a Grammy nomination for Bridges' vocal performance. It shows up on movie soundtracks and became an enduring anthem for the LGBTQ community.
Yeah, I had no idea that would happen, you know, but where we got accepted and where we got the bookings was in all the gay clubs.
I love the nightlife, I got to boogie on the disco round, oh yeah.
45 years later, Susan Hutchison still writes and plays music during breaks from working on her childhood home. She lives here full time again, and surrounded by her family's history, remains a bit awed by her own.
It was a dream come true to hear your words and your songs come to life. What more could you want?
Paul Milliken, Good Day Atlanta.
How interesting is that? And because of her musical accomplishments, Susan Hutchison is also part of the Douglas County Hall of Fame. There's a Hall of Fame exhibit on permanent display at the Douglas County Museum of History and Art in downtown Douglasville. Great story from Paul Milliken. It's 7:50.